It allows you to manipulate it in a natural, rough way or perfect, as opposed to marble or granite. You don't have option. You have marble and granite, they have to be polished, smooth, aseptic, and that's it. The concrete leaves you this flexibility, so you can do it perfect, looking like a lab slab, or just simple, like an old Roman villa, the Tiberius era.
Do you remember the first pour that you ever made with concrete?
Yeah, actually I do. In the U.S. was in an Italian restaurant, my friend Salvatore in Roosevelt, who needed a small countertop for the reception, and I never did anything in concrete before, any countertop, and we just thought that we'd give it a try, and actually did one, small, but it's still there, and it looks really good. We use texturized the wallpaper to get a rough texture, like uneven granite, and it, that was my first experiment here.
That's neat. You've also poured a few GFRC concrete countertops, I believe.
Yes, I did, and I believe that it's just an extension of the possibility that the regular wet cast used to give us. So now you have the choice. You have the choice of something rough and old looking and something really modern that in certain applications, especially if it's combined with stainless steel, plexiglass, it probably looks good. And it's just adding choices on a product that basically is always the same anyway.
What are you doing now to keep your artistic juices flowing, so to speak? Mm-hmm.
Well, concrete is always part of what I'm doing, one way or another. So either I do, and I'm working on it right now, a sculpture with a small quantity of fast drying concrete on a skeleton made out of chicken wire. Mm-hmm. And that's something that I'm working and will be ready in a little bit. Or just putting in my painting concrete, making my painting with something related to concrete. Like now here I'm working on a concrete workshop. Mm-hmm. You can see this guy just finishing his countertops, and he has all my old equipment, and he has my dog. He's always with me. And that's what I'm doing now, and I'm happy.